I thought it was really evolved, right? I think that training can be really stale. I think that we've talked about gamification and how that approach has come into the space. But I think that we see a lot more excitement around the true gaming environment and being able to layer that into experiences that teach people something. I think that's a really great thing to pursue.